Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we're diving into how you can download and install PayPal on your desktop PC in 2024. Whether you're managing finances for your business or simply keeping track of your personal expenses, having PayPal right on your desktop can make life a whole lot easier. So let's get started. First things first, it's important to note that PayPal itself doesn't offer a standalone desktop application for PCs. But don't worry, I'll guide you through an alternative method that will allow you to use PayPal on your desktop with ease. Step 1. Open your preferred web browser. Then go to the official PayPal website by typing paypal.com into your address bar and hitting enter. Once you're on the PayPal homepage, tap on continue on wait. Then sign in into your account with your username and password. Using this method, you can easily access your PayPal account directly from your desktop. Now, moving on to the second option, go to your BlueStacks application and type in PayPal on the search bar and hit enter. From here, you can download and install PayPal application. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks.